Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of UFO Planet. I'm Darren Crapo. Get set to look at some of the most recent UFO sightings captured around the world.
UFO Planet.
We're going to begin today with a really interesting UFO sighting that occurred over the South China Sea and was recorded from an airplane. The observer says that there were 9 visible lights in the video, and they become 12 lights in formation. He says that the closest object disappears, and then 3 more objects reappear on the outside of the formation. Filmed at 39,000 feet over the South China Sea, you can hear the pilots in the cockpit actually discussing what they're looking at and saying that it looks like they're flying. They also see that the lights then slowly vanish. Some interesting objects or orbs, whatever you want to call them, over the South China Sea. What do you think we're looking at here?
I don't know what that is.
That is some weird shit.
Our next sighting comes to us from Alanya, Turkey, and was recorded on April 23rd, 2021. The shooter says that he saw the UFO from the balcony of his house at around 7 p.m. at the rush hour in the city, and people were off to work and rushing to get home to eat their dinner. Cars were honking, but he doesn't think that many people were looking up at the sky. He videotaped it and documented it in both English and Turkish, and he's not sure what he's looking at. He believes it's a UFO.
Arkadaşlar, UFO mu bu? Ya UFO'ya çok benziyor. Garip bir dönme yapıyorlar, görüyor musunuz? Bak bak, kayboluyor gibi oluyor, dikkat edin. İnan... Dikkat edin. Allah Allah. Ve görür görmez böyle gözüme çarptı, sonra bekledim binanın arkasından görmesini. Ama şu an nerede? Şu an nerede? Ha. İnanmıyorum. İnanmıyorum. Umarım ben abartmıyorumdur ama uçak böyle bir şey yapamaz. Görünmez oluyor gibi. Bak dikkat edin. Görünmez olup şey oluyor. Çok ilginç. Uçak gibi değil de.
Our next sighting takes us to Monclova, Ohio, back on November 16th in 2017. The shooter said he was going outside his home to have a cigarette, and he lives right across the street from the railroad tracks. All of a sudden, he happened to see a white orb travel from right to left at a very extreme high rate of speed and shoot down the railroad tracks from east to west. Then all of a sudden, right behind it, there was a second orb. It's very interesting. Now, I want you to pay close attention to this video because to me, it looks like those orbs are ending up at a transformer on a power pole there. Can you see it? What do you think? Now we have a sighting that took place in South Carolina on December 3rd, 2021. The shooter says that he was outside that night at approximately 1:11 a.m. with his camera, and he captured a fast-moving object as it disappeared. It appears close, not like a star, way off in the distance, he says. Unfortunately, he only captured a few seconds of the video, which is understandable because it's moving fast. And he says it looks kind of like it was a flying meteor that broke in the Earth's atmosphere. He doesn't really understand, and he's looking for information from viewers as to what he was looking at. What do you think it was? Our final sighting today comes from Murray, Utah, and was recorded on November 23rd, 2021. The observer says he was out in his yard when he noticed this white star-like object that was north of him. He went and he got his camera so he could record more detail. The shape appeared to hover, he heard no sound, and estimated that the shape was approximately 11 miles north of his location. The shape of the light changed from a circle to a baseball diamond shape, to a diamond and square shapes. Inside the main shape, he noted a black, round, smaller shape which seemed to move in a circular motion within the main shape. Around the smaller black, round shape were what appeared to be spiral lights within the main shape. That's a lot of shape talk in there, isn't it? The object then moved southwest of where he was located and remained. It got too cold and he went in. So I guess he's going to leave it up to us to figure out what he saw that night, November 23rd, in Murray, Utah.
UFO Planet.
Well, that does it for this episode of UFO Planet. Thanks, everyone, for tuning in. I sincerely appreciate it. And thanks to everyone who's been asking, where have you been, Darren? And I let some of you know I actually have serious cardiac problems that I'm dealing with, and I'm working hard at trying to get well. In the meantime, I'll keep up as best I can. Thanks again for tuning in to UFO Planet.